Imagine our world living in peace.
I need to be in nature to experience that sense of peace and connection.
One of the things about finding peace within is you never know what you're going to find.
First off, don't put yourself down. You have to accept who you are and love who you are, every part of you.
So as you do your work and I do my work, then we create a better outcome. We create a better community, and that is collective consciousness.